troops should have no trouble handling recon duty as long as they're equipped with this suit. It's as close as we've come to true invisibility.
Australia has sent a number of requests for assistance, so that's our next drop site.
Come in, HQ. Big Sky has reached the outer marker. Approaching the crash site now. Strike team is awaiting your orders.
Affirmative, Big Sky. Strike One is free to engage hostile targets at the crash site.
Okay. Headed there now.
Heading to that location.
Aye, aye, Commander. I'm on it, Commander.
Heading to that location.
Moving.
Headed there now.
Good to go. Overwatch.
Shield, Commander.
Eyes on the prize.
Affirmative. Roger now.
I got my eyes on.
Heading to that location. Moving out.
Aye, affirmative. On the move.
Step it off.
What was that?
I'm rolling.
Roger that. I'm on the move.
Headed there now.
Moving to designated coordinates.
Roger, I got my eyes.
Cover it down. I'm on Overwatch.
You hear that?
That's affirmative.
Okay. Okay.
Roger, Dodger.
Solid copy.
Roger. I've got my eyes on.
Enemy spotted.
Position confirmed.
Heading to that location. Eyes peeled, Commander.
Overwatch, aye aye.
On the move. Got it covered.
He's in my... I'm fine. Situation is under control.
Adjusting aim.
Target stunned. Ride the light.
Appreciate your efforts to support the research team, Commander. I've already put the new recruits to work in the lab.
Thank you.
is it. Once our volunteer enters the chamber, there is no turning back. This is what we've been working towards this whole time. We likely will not be able to make any developments beyond this point.
With each of our major victories, we have encountered incrementally more powerful aliens. After the first alien craft was shot down, they began a campaign of terror. The alien forces were led by a sectoid commander, a powerful psionic creature. Upon capturing the hyperwave beacon, we detected a cloaked ship carrying a being of incredible psionic power. Having captured the device it sacrificed itself to protect, an immense alien ship has now appeared within our atmosphere. We can only assume that a being of even greater psionic power is on board this vessel. We have already pushed human evolution so far, and I fear where the next step will take us. But our enemy leaves us with no other choice. A new type of weapon is required.
At long last, you